Secretary to the Cabinet Carlo Nograles, a member of the ruling party PDP Laban, reveals the party may adopt Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte if she decides to run for president. But he clarifies it depends on the decision of the party chairperson, President Rodrigo Duterte.
It's not unusual for parties to support somebody from a different party. No, if yan ang maging decision ng partido to support, for instance, Mayor Inday Sara for president. Kahit hindi naman siya member ng PDP Laban. Basta yung partido can adopt her or support her.
Nograles also said that there are no plans to oust Senator Manny Pacquiao as party president. Pacquiao was also hinted at joining the presidential race next year. Some PDP Laban members are urging President Duterte to run for vice president. Senate President Vicente Soto III, who has expressed interest in the post, said he is ready for the potential rivalry.
Siguradong hindi kami basta-basta magkaaway. Hindi naman siguro. Kaibigan pa rin naman kami. Would be a very formidable competitor. But it does not have anything to do with my proposal or my offer as an alternative to the people. If we do decide.
Soto said he and his possible running mate, Senator Panfilo Lacson, are just concluding their consultations. Meanwhile, the Liberal Party is hoping the United Opposition under the group Isang Bayan will widen its search for presidential and vice presidential bets to strengthen their forces against the Duterte administration in 2022. Isang Bayan has not closed its doors on Lacson, according to former Supreme Court Associate Justice and convener Antonio Carpio. Also being floated for the presidency are Senator Pacquiao and Manila Mayor Isko Moreno, who are not part of the opposition but also not exactly allied with the administration. Liberal Party President Senator Francis Pangilinan says they are still open to having other candidates other than the vice president who serves as party chairperson.
Basta sincero ang pagtutol sa kasalukuyang pamamahala, lalo na sa COVID na makupad at lalo na sa China, basta sincero na willing na makipag-usap dahil nga hindi natutuwa sa mga nangyayari sa ating bansa.
Pangilinan, however, stressed the party is still pushing for the candidacy of Robredo, considering the work that she continues to do in response to the COVID-19 pandemic.
We want her to run. We hope she will decide in favor of running. But at siya mismo na rin naman ang nagsabi na kailangan number one, pagkakaisa. At number two, bukas siyang tumakbo pero hindi ibig sabihin siya lang ang pwedeng tumakbo at pwedeng iba ang maging basehan ng pagkakaisa.
Meanwhile, Soto, who is the Nationalist People's Coalition chairperson, also revealed that his party will support the planned return of Loren Legarda, Cheese Escudero, Gringo Onasan, Bam Aquino, and JVR Sito to the Senate. Legarda currently represents the Lum District of Antique. Escudero is the incumbent governor of Sosogon Province, while Onasan heads the Department of Information and Communications Technology. Soto also said the NPC will also support re-electionists Joel Villanueva and Miguel Zubiri, as well as party member Sherwin Gatchalian. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.